lagi
I remember, I touched my phone. I was so sorry. I took up my seat, not a room at the night.
Feel the mono pain.
And she looked at me and said, never seen him before. And he came to see me.
Now, Lord, be
Behold their threatening. Hallelujah. Behold their threatening. And grant unto thy servant that with all boldness they may speak thy word. And that is going to be our prayer this morning. That even as the enemy comes and as we pray, I like that word. Behold thy threatening. The devil is like a roaring lion. He's threatening whatever he is. And he did not pray that he gone away. He said, Lord, behold, give us boldness. Hallelujah. That we may stick on course. That we may stay on the path. That we shall not leave the way. Give us boldness. Hallelujah. To speak thy word. By stretching forth thy hand to heal. And that signs and wonders may be done in the name of thy holy child Jesus. Hallelujah. That is going to be our prayer, that there is going to be a continual revealing of God's power and might through our lives. Hallelujah. I can actually confess to you that I am healed. And I have told over 50 people from your eyes. Very bad back. I was in medication. I came with the medicine. And that Thursday, this morning or somewhere around there, is when I took the medicine. You know, straight after food is when you take the medicine. I feel like the medicine. And I was healed. The Lord has healed. Let the Lord show himself his time. Verse 31. And when they had prayed, the place was shaken where they were assembled together. And they were all filled with the Holy Ghost. And they spake the word of God with boldness. That is the prayer that I want us to make. That the Lord will fill our hearts with boldness. Amen. The Lord will fill our hearts with courage. That the Lord will make us continue to declare his word among the people. Hallelujah. And as after we pray, we will have commitment. That we have commitment. We will be declaring, Lord, just like the children of Israel put the blood on their doorpost, and the angel of death passed, and the angel of death will pass over every single one of us.